My name is Abigail Anderson, and I live in Lexington, Kentucky, and I am working with Parlor Productions. I just recorded the song. It's called We Can Make a Better Place. It's about some kids being really scared and just kind of wants to go home and doesn't want to go to school because they're scared that something's going to happen to them. Because every once in a while there's be like a lockdown drill where there's a bad person that could hurt them and they just want to be safe and they're scared to go anywhere. So I thought I'd write this song to make people feel this is what kids are feeling sometimes, and that hopefully if we can change this, we need to, and we need to kind of do it fast. My favorite thing is singing, because you get to do actually everything at once. If you sing, you get to model. If you sing, you get to act. If you sing, you have to dance on stage, and that's just what I do. That's my whole entire package put together. That's just what I do.
On our teacher's face as she locks the doors to keep us safe. What's the future gonna bring for us kids? Bomb scares and idle threats are making mom and dad upset. It's hard to live with constant fear like this. Notebooks, pens, and pigtail braids. School used to be so safe. Too young to have to be so brave. We can make a better place. It doesn't have to be this way. It doesn't have to be this way. Arm in arm, day by day, by loving each other in every way, we can make a better place. We can make
eyes open for my upcoming track, We Can Make a Better Place.
We can make a better place. It doesn't have to be this way. Arm in arm, day by day, by loving each other in every way.
I just want to thank almost every single person in the studio standing right here, especially Robin, the girl who helped me write this song and recorded it, and she's just like family to me, and so is everybody else here, and especially my mom and my dad and my sister, my poor sister, traveling all the way, listening to all these songs. She's practically learned everything. My mom and my dad just driving me everywhere, hearing all this stuff, and I just want to thank them so much, and especially everybody at the parlor, so thank you.